Damien is largely responsible for bringing this military tattoo to town. He's part of a committee, but he has done a wonderful thing. We had a big military enactment of the Second World War. This man works for his community and deserves to be recognized for it. So this is a song. This is the last song I do for you, so I won't be boring anymore. But
Mickey's last song.
This is a song about a true event that happened during the First World War, when the soldiers declared an unofficial truce. The soldiers declared an unofficial truce and they had a football game on Christmas Eve, 1914. And it was written by myself and my brother, Cormac. Western Front, the guns all died away, and lying in the mud on bags of sand, strange, but every note we soaring o'er the living dead and damned, soldiers sang of peace from no man's land. Oh, silent night, no cannon. A king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright, all brothers hand in hand. And they slowly left their trenches, we left ours. Beneath tin hats, the smiles bloomed like wildflowers. With photos, cigarettes, and flasks of wine. We made a soldier's peace on that front line. We begged another song before the dawn, and sitting amid carnage, death and fear, he sang again the song all along the day. Oh, silent night, no cannon roar. A king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright, all brothers hand in hand. In the morning, all the guns roared in the rain, and they killed us, and we killed them again. Oh, it being it, bomb and bullet, gas and flame, and neither of them were us at all to blame. Charge, we fought them hand to hand, and I shot the lad who sang from no man's land. Oh, silent night, no cannon roar, a king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright, all brothers hand in hand. The soldier's song of peace from no man's land. Oh, silent night, oh, and his ghostly voice still rings as the young dead soldiers sing where the captains and the kings built no man's land.
Don't ask him to go to Kansas, he's staying here, all right?